finished another book. Plants. Sleeping Beauty dreams big. I mean, it's about Sleeping Beauty. And she has a Grimm Academy because her parents think it would be safe for her to go there. So the curse doesn't get to her. So that's, if the curse does get to her, she won't be able to fall asleep for 100 years. So I think Grimm Academy is the safest place for her to go to. So they go there. But what they don't know is that she is a daredevil. So she likes horseback riding, jousting, anything that a daredevil likes to do, that's what she likes to do. And those are three of the little god fairies that grant her a wish after her christening when she's just a little baby. Very good book. So if you like fairy tales and this version of Sleeping Beauty being a daredevil, then read this book. Very good. And then there are books in on the back. All very good. I've heard about them. So I will continue with Glimtastic Girls. Hopefully you'll get this book from either a bookstore or rent it from the library, which is what I've done. So hopefully you guys get the books, read them, and see how you like them. Okay. Well, that's it for today.